The first thing you got to do to log into your Google account is go to google.com. We suggest that you use the Google web browser, but if you don't have that, you can use another one as well. When you get to the home page, you'll notice in the top right hand corner, there's a sign in button. Click on that sign in button, and then you will be prompted to enter your email address followed by your password. Once you've signed in, you'll notice in the top right hand corner that you are logged in.